The way they go for the last race, the Toda Plate Division 2. Good break by all the contenders. Academy towards the near side. Centers on the outside. Never again comes in next. Then we have Shamwari. Close behind Shamwari, we have Samil. Then we have enough clubs traveling wide off the front. Then we have Cotton Hall making a forward move. Last of all, Royal Protocol has now soon approached to take the first right-handed turn. As they do so now, Academy is the leader. We're at one or two in front of Shamwari in second. Samuel is moving up on the outside, close behind BR towards the near side. Cotton Hall now being joined on the outside by Royal Protocol for the back 3 to 4 and behind we go. We have Sentosa close behind BR never again. And last of all, Queen of Clubs has also now straight past the 600. As it is, now is Academus to the leader, being joined outside by Shamwari. Another length behind towards the near side, we have Samuel on the outside, we have Royal Protocol. Cotton Hall making a forward move for the back, two length behind, because we have Sentosa. As a soon wheeler around the corner to enter into the final run, then round the turn and into the straight, then Academus to the leader. Shamwari is the one coming up on the outside for the back, we have Samuel, but Academus and Shamwari, these two are battling out. Academus, Shamwari now takes from Academus, Shamwari may have got Academus on the post. Then we have Samuel and Sentosa locked to the for the minus. Then we have Cotton Hall. The rest of the runners as they all strike past the wire.